What's up guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is me, Victorium, and finally today we're back with another gameplay video, and it's a video, a gaming video again about Fallout 4. So I think I last played Fallout 4 on my channel either very in the beginning of last year or in 2021. So I'm very happy to be back with this game. So we're not exactly continuing after where we left off on my channel because I had to be played obviously and stuff, but I'm still gonna do a main mission. We're gonna meet the Brotherhood of Steel. I don't remember if we did it on my channel the last time. I don't think I did, but I remember we did saw the ship off, or the aircraft of the Brotherhood of Steel. So I'm gonna go and meet the Brotherhood of Steel at the police station and then investigate the aircraft of the Brotherhood of Steel. So I hope you guys are excited. Before we begin, if you're new to my channel, welcome. Remember to subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, given all to never miss any of my videos. Give this video a big thumbs up and don't forget to comment down below. And I'll give you guys some snacks and something to drink and enjoy this video. Alright, so without further ado, I'm gonna have to. Alright, so without further ado, let's continue with Fallout 4. So I'm gonna just introduce you to my character and everything because it's been a while, because it's not the same character. We're just waiting for the loading screen. Okay, today will be good, eh? Today will be a nice day for you to load. How are you guys doing? Are you guys doing good? I hope you guys are well. And thank you so much for watching this video. I really appreciate it. And I'm happy to be back. And I hope you guys enjoy it. Alright, so this is my character. Her name is Megan. And this is Piper, obviously, who is my companion. Alright, so we are currently in Diamond City. So this is my home place. I finally bought the place in Diamond City for 2,000 caps. But it was okay. Let me just turn on the lights so you guys can see how it looks. So this is how it looks so far. I need a television still and a radio. It's very, and a lot of carpets because this ground over here is a bit boring. And then this is the kitchen area obviously, and then this is my bedroom and my bathroom and upstairs. Let me see if I can make a television quickly. Still not. Okay, what do we do? I need steel and security. Okay, Piper just left. Okay, you know what? That's not what I came here for. So I'm going to turn off the lights quickly again. Okay, so let's do what I want you to do. So we need the go investigate the police station. I will show the last mission as well, where I'm trying to find the ending of the Minutemen fighting the Institute. I also went finally got inside the Institute, which I will show you guys at the end of the video. I hope I remember. Let me just see what is my weapon currently that I'm using. My leaf, the mines, short combat. No, don't use that. Use my turn. Millimeter pistol, and then no, we're not going there, we're going to fire support, proceeding to Cambridge Police Station. So where will that be? College Square. What is the closest place to that? Probably Grey Garden. So let's go to Grey Garden, which is not yet a settlement, but I will make it a settlement after fighting Super Mutant. And I'm not in the mood to fighting Super Mutants today, so I'm not gonna go to get. We're not gonna claim that settlement just yet. But I do have 10 Pines Bluff, Sanctuary, Hills, the Castle, Sarlay Driving. What else? Let me see what other settlements I have. One, Red Rock Drug Shop, Oberlin Station, Grey Garden. I have Grey Garden up there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 settlements. Yeah, I do have Grey Garden. I forgot that I have them. Okay. I just don't think I'm done with the fences in this place. Let me just quickly check. This is the inner this where I should go. Oh. What can I do? Okay, let's go to the Cambridge Police Station. Okay, I will bring back a bit of GTA 5 gameplay as well, because the GTA 6 trailer leaked yesterday. Well, not leaked, it dropped yesterday, the first launch trailer. I never thought I'm going to ever see the GTA 6 trailer in my life, but I'm enjoying it. It's a bit sad and exciting at the same time. Exciting because it's a way next year more graphics. But a bit sad because that means GTA 5 is going to eventually not be as big again as it was all this time. So I don't think I'm gonna play online, but I'll play just solo mode. Hold on, Paladin. stalks follow them.
Excuse me.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
Trying to survive.
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
What are the questions?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I helped you fight those ferals.
You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
That all depends. How much are you paying?
I'm not sure I'm on board with this whole guns for hire thing.
So you're a mercenary. Typical. Fine. You help us, and I'll see you're compensated for your services.
I'm
Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scrub. Yeah. I've been trying to...
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police. What we need...
Sure.
Our target is... We infiltrate... So what do you say?
No time to waste.
Outstanding.
Hey.
Wait, what? Hey, here. Something to keep sharp.
Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes,
is everything all right between us, Piper?
I'm with the person I love. Helping those in need.
He's more in love, so.
I couldn't imagine a better life.
Your thoughts?
Hard to believe I'm roaming with my own pre-war relic.
Okay.
That was all I had.
Sure.
This mission, and then we'll see. And after that, we'll go to the investigate the aircraft of Brotherhood of Steel. Is it clean? Clear of any enemies. Yeah, can I just take this? I don't know what that is, but I don't have one when it's not my work, so I'm gonna sleep for like 3 hours just to get my health up. Ooh!
Lovely night.
How the hell did we both sleep on the same sleeping bag? But okay. Not pushing.
So you gonna patch me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis is
okay, let me just not have my... The reason I have this bed is because it looks like
me when it's... Maybe to just take you out back and...
So,
they're all hard now.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
This door is jammed. Save in case something happens. So this is the roof, I guess. Let me just see. Is there anything worth taking? Nothing. It makes sense. It is a roof of a building, so let's just go there. Okay. Let's see. The reason I don't really want to talk to them, the only reason I'm doing this is I think I need to meet Brotherhood of Steel in order to fight the Institute with the Minutemen. So that's, I think, that's why I'm doing it. Otherwise, I would have just fought the Institute immediately. Well, let me sleep again. I want to see if we're going to sleep on the same bed again.
Hey.
How the hell did we fit on the same bed? Okay. Later, not here in front of them. them.
Sorry about the other guys.
Okay.
Why are you cutting me so much slack?
I joined the Brotherhood not too long ago. I used to be like you. Wandering alone. So I know what it feels like when every single person you bump into sticks a gun in your face. Look, it may not seem like it, but Dance is a good man. He's just all soldier. Protocol is his bread and butter. And Reese? Well, let's just say he's as hard-headed as a Mr. Gutsy. But you know what? I trust both of them with my life. Because they're good people. And that's hard to come by nowadays.
That's good. Hold on a minute. Let's remove this. Alright. Let's talk to Paladin.
Paladin.
You ready to move out?
Not yet. Let me just quickly explore here.
Think you're some kind of hotshot?
Man, what is your issue? Okay, well, you just say. What is the issue? Okay. Unlock, yes. I'm a master actually in lockpicks now, but okay. Upgrade it. Until that point. I'm not embarrassing myself now. Ooh, no. Okay. There you go. Okay. Yes. Okay. Yes. Red X. There you go.
You should know your way around the lobby.
Bottle cap. What's this? Paladin, I'm coming now. Just give me a second. I'm gonna explore and see if I can find any bottle caps because I'm broke. What the hell? That is the what the hell pipe? That's the first time in my life I'm sitting in there. So weird, I've never seen a video before. Yeah, this place is a pretty nice setup. I mean, place to set up, or to settle down in a bottle cap. No, I want this thing. No, I want this thing, yes. Then, I need shotgun top. Yes. You are carrying too much. Or military tools. I need that as well, guys. One of it. Piper. Piper, I need to trade something to him. Where are you? Oh my word. What are you doing? Come on. Get over here.
Hey.
You said a word. Sure. Take a peek.
Thank you. My weapon is. Can you kill that for me? Thank you. That too. That too. That too. That too. Yes, that too. That too. Thank you. I'm gonna quick save quickly and then I'm gonna try to unlock this. Even though there's some useless information on here, I just want to get this halfway to upgrade, so to level up, I mean, so let's try. Okay. Okay, so there might be a scene. Let me just get some words out of the way. Alright, let's just wait a few minutes. I mean 10 seconds, then.
Hey,
shoot!
Okay, 10 seconds is going to be gone away. Catch. one. And that you'll see in the end.
Got it.
See, there's really nothing on here. Yeah, nothing. I just wanted to use. In terms of leveling up, you know, I'm putting up my weapon because I don't know what is down there.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to.
Don't tell me enough. Yeah, I was smooth. Follow Paladin Dance. Alright, Piper, let's go.
Take this out. Follow me.
Park Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. But getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy in the area and need to be investigated. We don't know much about them. Except that they're short-lived, broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned. Whoever, whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Pretty soon I shouldn't lag down, but he's just waiting for me literally, so. Damn. That crazy is some better quality. So. Hold on now. I'm gonna explore here. This thing is really shit. This passing, I don't understand if that's a huge problem. I mean, it's a kid. Tuxedo. What the hell was that? Yo, that's good. Like my blood ran cold just now. What's that? Oh my man. No, we're killing them. Yeah, I that. Hold on. I need another weapon. Hunting rifle, yeah, I need. I'm not going to the water if that's what you're thinking. Let's see, Like, he's killing everyone. Some of them have barricades. I don't even know how that's possible. Are we going to that building? Like that one over there. Are we going to that building? It's probably going to be the Raiders or something.
There it is. Arc jet systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security. So we'll head into the front.
You think? I mean, you hope so. Get it. Bottle cap. Yeah, take a cut. We can go through under that sanctuary. Alright. Well, let's enter now. I'm gonna enter now. Who's gonna enter first?
Paladin dance.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Understood.
Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
Yes. I'm sorry, but I'm not going to face people attacking me. I'm attacking back. And tell that to Piper as well, because Piper also just shoots immediately or instantly, so. Alright, let's see. Okay, I don't feel like this is going to go so smooth.
It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done.
I'm going to explore. What do you like? Well, like, you see now? Can I break this glass? No, I can't. No. What the hell, Piper, are you doing?
Look at these wrecks. It appears the facility's automated security's already
steel.
Been dealt with.
Yes, I need steel, actually. What a cat.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Good. Less security to worry about.
Negative. There's nothing good about it. Look at the evidence.
Right?
These robots were.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that.
Especially choruses and
this place is a mess. I should go see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested.
Scary,
after
like
we're
they just come out of nowhere. That's scary. Well, okay. I'm sorry, I'm broke as hell. I'm looking for money. Or stuff to take that I don't have to spend money on, so okay, that's fine. That's fine. Just gonna
looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoitre the area.
I remember this one. Yes, I think I remember when I played this once. Yo! There's gonna be sent somewhere. But I already bought ammo, but to fight the mission, not to do these missions. That is fine, I'll just buy it again. Okay, that means. Where are you coming from? From here. Can I get in here? Is that a weapon model? How? Let's go back. See. I want to explore, actually. Let's talk to Kaladin. Oh, over here. I'm literally telling him. Unlock. Security door control, open door. Thank you.
Nice work. Let's get moving. Set the ambush. I don't think we're alone. We've got company.
Is someone
present? Is someone present? So we are going this one either way. So let me... Okay, let me go back then, where he was. Explore there quickly. And let me sort it out. I'm done. I'm going. Looking here quickly. Okay, yes. No, I have a hunting rifle. Yeah, armor. Can I craft armor? Why is it purple always like? Weapons, yes.
Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is...
Yes. Okay. What if something is really damaged? So we can go down here, back to where we want it to be, upstairs, then go over here, unlock this terminal, here we go. Check, I'm not good at like this. So, move and pull. None. Same, on my way. Waiting 10 seconds and then I'm trying it again. Am I just wasting that food from wire? Shit, oh my word. Probably won't. Ruin. Now we're just waiting again. Still not. luck. Rare. Are you kidding me? It must be an M. Where does asks Dean Hall use luck? Bates. No, that's not working. Where does asks stay? What the? Dean has an M. Slim has an A. Slim. God, like, there must be, there's no other word anywhere that has been used. Bates, cure, like, lays, where does ask stick? No, but I did try stay before the moment.
Nice.
Because E, Slim has been E. Deactivate, thank you.
There it is.
That took forever. Oh, bottle cap. So next. Yes. Open up. That's why it's a right. Open up the stall. That's my bobby pin. Aluminium canister. Okay, so this place is on doom, so I have to go through here. Am I actually gonna do that? Damn. Imagine I'm stuck now. But I won't do it. How? Alright, so we'll just get through here, no? Okay. Tried that before. Cigarette machine. Big sign. Alright, so let's see what.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop.
Yay! Let's see what our equipment was on the other side.
Watch your footing. Yeah. Out in this section.
That means there's some rock, something that's going down. Hidden now.
Look at this place. Scribes have a field day in here. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now. Find a way to get the facility's power back online.
Oh, I remember this one. So, look, it was also.
There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here. Watch our backs.
Man, I can't break the glass. That's also not for you. Now I have to do this. Where the hell did you come from?
Yo, I really thought I was someone else. Because since you've been here... What the hell is this?
Nice.
What the hell is this?
What's up?
Where? I don't know what the hell that is. Junk jet? Never seen that in my life. Junk jet? What the hell? Papa can't carry anything anymore. Flamer, can you carry my flamer for me then? What else? What else is he heavy? Oh my gosh, no. I'm not good. What?
Heads up.
Don't mind the clock.
Thank you. Weapons.
Maybe that. Oh, okay.
Look alive.
Probably have something you can do.
I'm sorry. Yeah, that's good.
Look alive.
Help yourself.
I'm sorry, Patrick. That happened. But that's what happened. Okay, you have my fan, man. Give me the melons. Okay, that. Can I give you anything else? Can I give you some junk again? Of course, a chip. I'll give you that. My junk, 8-ball. Drinking glass. Yeah. Shot glass. Solar fork. Red light. That's one by minimum. Let's use lanterns. And that. Large toolbox. I can't even carry anything anymore. Oh man. Let's have a 100 pack of those. That's cool. No. Okay. Okay.
Yes.
That's fine because I can't even carry anything else. Literally. Yo, that's crazy. Come on, wait. So literally load junk in it. And then that's crazy. Come on, wait. Would be harm. Yeah, I'm not going to look so far. Yeah. Yes. Something else, like give me well, I'm not doing good, so yeah. True.
That's it.
Oh no, something's gonna happen now. Not even power on.
Engine core power restored.
Oh,
thermal
no.
Engine fuel. Primed and standing by for your command. Gone.
Did you see that? I hate that.
We're out of
our max. I'm gonna say that. I'm JD.
Where did you go.
Come on, you need some scrap!
Stealth capability.
Looks like we've secured the core. Let's head up to the control room.
Alright, can I just get my original weapon back? Thank you. No. Shock fade to nope. Reading. Yes. Reading, sorry. Yes.
Going down.
I can't remember if I did this before my channel. Like, I really don't think I did. I don't know where you are. Sorry, babes.
Going up.
Just be ready for in case something happens. No. The police since came from upstairs. Paladin, suppose let the lady go first.
Hold up. I think we're being stalked.
Is someone present?
We are.
Hello?
Paladin, are you there? Paladin? That's another. Oh,
they're in the
my word.
Assessing damage.
I'm invisible.
Distance.
I'm not. I really
hope that's the last of
them. I really love it. They're not coming to me.
I don't see the device anywhere.
I can't do anything.
They may have been after the well. Let's get out of here. Take the service elevator to the service.
Hold on now. I need to, bottle cap 4. I wanna actually check how many bottle caps I had in the beginning of this episode. And then check on that.
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it.
Honestly, Papa, I don't know how to do that. But I think this. Yes, I did. Then, alright. Give this weapon. Here we go. Quick save. Call this button. And let's get the hell out of here. Bye.
Going up.
Oh, okay. What the hell is happening? There's more places here.
Bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
Okay, there's nothing to get in here. Useless. But now we should just go back to
Paladin Dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's been secure.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
250.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. When we met at the police station, you told me you wanted to join the Brotherhood of Steel. Is that something you're still willing to do? Or should we just say our goodbyes?
I don't know.
I got your back. No matter who's targeting paint on there.
It's a big decision. So I understand your hesitation. If you decide you want to become one of us, you know where we are. Good luck.
That further to the Institute. See, now I can't. Can you create this weapon for me? Let me just see. What did you do? You know, because you probably can't carry that. Are you serious? Now I have to give up. This is so good. That's it, I don't have... Alright, let me just use the Maple Perla. Cycle, Mango Meat, Iguana Leaf, Hot Flower, Dumb Drop. Drop that for me. Use that. Alright. Charberry. Come on. There you go. Drop that. What more stuff should I drop? Oh my word. Cringe.
Fucking kill!
What the hell is wrong with you, Luna? Alright, so, I'm gonna quick save. And I said I need to get you guys to the Institute, but maybe I will do that next episode. Yeah, I will definitely do that for next episode. So, yeah, that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, please remember to give this video a big thumbs up, drop a comment in the comment down below. And then I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm not sure when it will be, but just remember the 13th of December, which is next week, Wednesday, my next song, The Alvin Wizard, The Alvin and the Dragon, drops on our YouTube channel at 6 SAST. So, hope you guys are excited, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you all, stay safe, bye!